with the bounce pass.
Alex Francis with four, the junior from Harlem. Seventh in the league in scoring, fifth in rebounding. He was their best player last year, and he needed some help, and he really got it when De'Ami Starks became eligible. He transferred in from Columbia. That's been the big difference. Jules, that kid can score. St. Francis up on Robert Morris. LIU Brooklyn has been hot. They've won five in a row. The mount up big over Quinnipiac in the first half. Central, 45-29 at Monmouth in the first half. Yves Jules will be shooting too. Francis hits for Bryant. He has 16. Wow. Yves.
All around the three-point line. They don't have a problem giving Kondratiev single coverage in the paint.
Robinson needs some help. No open looks now for FDU. Jules baiting and hitting. Seventh win in the league, and they're in pretty good shape right now. Kondratiev rejected by Charles. And they have a veteran team. Jules will be shooting out of that semicircle underneath the basket. 12 and a half minutes left here in the first. Quinnipiac by three. Trying to win two in a row for the first time this year. They've won seven games, but haven't had a two-game winning streak. Wow.
Hey, but the 2 points still count for Abramson. And the Wildcats up by 33.
Yeah, and Abramson, he's going to be more of a guy out at the three-point line, has a beautiful shot, but, you know, as we saw, he's got a lot of luck on his side, too, and that could go a long way.
Nice defense there by Abramson, but still.
Wow. How about D. Davis?
The last sophomore to have 12 assists.
Performance at 75% field goal shooting, but I've been watching Xavier games for a long time, and whether the team is in the top 10, whether they've won eight in a row, there's always uneasiness around Victory Parkway. A little drama.
Point well taken. Second on the all-time list in a single game. Jules again. That was a fun duo to watch that ended much too soon. Jules.
Shoulders back, creating the offensive foul.
Whalen on Jules, nice spin move. Good.